Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 3 of chapter Constructions. In previous parts, we learned two methods related to construction of how to divide a line segment in the given ratio. Now in this part 3, we will learn construction of tangents from a point outside the circle. Let's start and do construction number 3, which is construction of pair of tangents to a circle with center O and radius 4 cm from a point 11 cm away from circle. So, step 1 is construct the circle of radius 4 cm with center O. Mark point P 11 cm away from the center. Step 2 is join OP and then bisect it. So let's first join OP. Now bisect OP. Students, you have learned how to bisect a line segment in class 9. For this, open the compass with a length more than half of OP. Now place your compass on point P and mark the arcs on both sides as shown here. Now place the compass on point O and cut the arcs on both sides. Now join these two points. So this line will cut OP at a point M. Students, M is the midpoint of OP. Step 3 is take M as center and MO as radius, draw a circle. It will intersect the given circle at two points. Name them as Q and R. Step 4 is join PQ and PR. So these two are the tangents drawn from a point outside the circle. So students, in this way, we can construct a pair of tangents from a point outside the circle. Now let's understand why PQ and PR are tangents. For this, join OQ. Now students, notice that angle PQO is an angle in the semicircle. Therefore, angle PQO equals to 90 degrees. This implies PQ is perpendicular to OQ. And since OQ is the radius of the circle and PQ is perpendicular to OQ, this implies PQ is the tangent to the circle. Similarly, PR is also the tangent to the circle. So students, in this video, we learned how to construct a pair of tangents from a point outside the circle. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. And make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.